hard to adjust though, cause you went around. Happy Thanksgiving and good morning. So I'm probably gonna use this, clean up my air filter. I got one of the K&Ns on there. I got some degreaser. I'm gonna grab it out. Let me see, this might work. Basically,
try to use some of this stuff.
Basically just gonna try to clean up all the grime and dirt and crap on the engine bay and do a dress up and try to make it look nice. And probably gonna delete the cruise control. So, time to go pick up the car so I can get cleaning. Really starting to look like fall with all the trees changing colors. It's beautiful. Let the car cool off and wash it, and then we'll start on the engine bay and degreaser and stuff. Yeah, a little dirty. Yeah, oh, it's back here. That's where the real dirt's at. We're sleeping at the edge. Oh, there's something we don't need. All this delusion in our heads gonna bring us to our knees. So I'm definitely not going for a deep clean, but I'm just getting the surface dirt off, but it'll be fine. So don't crucify me on I'm washing my car wrong, but paint's terrible anyway, so yeah. All right, so the car is cleaner, but yeah. Alright, here's my disgusting dirty engine bay, and as you can see, it probably hasn't been cleaned forever, so first I'm actually deleting the cruise control because it doesn't work and I don't ever use it. It's just, I'd rather clean up the area, so it's removing this module, this, and this cable. Okay, so what I did was loosen this with a 14 mil and it literally slides right out of there, and then whenever you lift this up you can get to right there, and this piece just slides out that way. Follow that whole cable back up here, and this whole module you can just take it out, and it had two fasteners right there. There's a bracket holding something else on, so I'm just gonna put those right back where they were, and that's it. Deleted. And it looks a lot. Got a lot more space right here by the battery, and just, I don't know, a little bit cleaner. It's broken, I don't use it. I'm gonna kinda let that soak in and then hit it with a brush. Okay. So it didn't work as good as I wanted it to, but it's definitely better. So that's fine for now. It's all good. I'm gonna dress up the black pipes and stuff. I'm gonna let it dry and then put some of that vinyl, kind of like that trim stuff probably. I don't know, something just to shine all the hoses and see how it looks after that. There's your instructions. Apply cleaner, rinse filter, dry filter, oil filter. You know what, even though there's still some dirt on it, it looks a lot cleaner, a lot less greasy. I guess that was the whole point, so I'm happy with it. Here is the end result. Dogs are playing on Thanksgiving. Good boy. Good boy. Some dishes so we can get a fresh start before we start cooking. Here's our Thanksgiving feast with the fam, the whole fam damily.
The fam's
down. We got the crescents, the Frick's ham. That's what we got, some ham, uncooked biscuits. Uncooked biscuits are my favorite. I like eating them raw. Wow, that looks bright green to me. Yeah, it's coming together. Fun little drive with my brother. They were gonna go upstairs, set up a TV, and call it a day, just hang out. That was a pretty good day, though. Hi. Bye.